Next question is question number 60. This question is saying, in which of the following scheduling criteria context switching will never take place? Okay, in which of these scheduling algorithms context switch will never take place, which means any process, well, actually context switch will always take place if we have more than one process. Okay, and context switch will never take place if we have only one process, either it is primitive or non-primitive. Okay, so this question is actually ambiguous, but we can answer this question according to this given data. So obviously in primitive any primitive algorithm will have context switches. Okay, so I'm assuming that we have more than one processes, and it is as we know that round robin is a primitive algorithm. This is already given primitive, so the only answer is non-primitive. In non-primitive, any process will not be left in middle, which means no context switch will take place while a process is executing. Okay, I'm understanding this question like this. If a process is executing, it will not be disturbed. Okay, no context switch will happen in the middle of the execution. So option 3 is correct answer for this question.